Good morning, Sacred Heart. Today is Tuesday, November the 3rd. Today's reading is from the book of Exodus. The Lord went in front of them in a pillar of cloud by day to lead them along the way, and a pillar of fire by night to give them light, so that they might travel by day and by night. Neither the pillar of cloud by day nor the pillar of fire by night left its place in front of the people. The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. Surely we cannot go looking for a pillar of fire to lead us, but we can learn something about creation from this passage from Exodus. As God led the Israelites out of Egypt, he chose to use elements of creation to guide them. Just as the cloud and pillar of fire became for the Israelites visible signs of God's presence, God uses creation as a sign and reminder of his presence and abiding love for us. Let us pray. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, amen. Heavenly Father, please help us see you and your love in all creation. Let your creation be a sign and a reminder of your presence and abiding love for us. Sacred Heart, have mercy on us. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen.
Sacred Heart.
Good morning, Sacred Heart.
I'm up here with Dash this morning to remind everyone to wear your masks, hand sanitize. Those things remain very important. And a special welcome back to Mr. McCormick's group of students and Mr. Metcalf's group of students. Right, Dash?
Yeah.
Say welcome back, everyone.
Welcome back, everyone.
Have a great Tuesday, everyone.
Good morning, Sacred Heart. We have a couple of announcements today. So attention all students. Yearbook is looking for your pictures for the yearbook this year. So please email your photos to yearbookshhs@gmail.com with your name and a short description. Thank you, yearbook staff. This message is for students taking or thinking about taking co-op in quadmaster 3 or 4. If you are interested in applying for a placement at the Hanover Hospital in nursing, IT, human resources, or maintenance, you need to have a cover letter and resume submitted to Ms. Turcotte or Mr. Elphick no later than November 11th. Interviews will take place via Zoom in early December and spaces are limited. Please see either of those teachers for details. You don't want to miss out on this awesome opportunity. And we have no birthdays today, so have a great day, Sacred Heart.
Heart, it's Abby and Alyssa. We are from the grade 12 gym class and we just wanted to come on here to share a health tip. So we know that exams are coming up, which can be a very stressful time for some people. So we just wanted to share a health tip that we like to do when we're stressed out, and that is to take time for yourself.
This could mean several things like taking a bath, reading, going for a walk, doing your nails, listening to music, or taking a nap. There's so many things to do for yourself. Make sure to take time for yourself so you don't get overwhelmed during these stressful times.
Bye guys, good luck on your exam.